Thank you so much, Vivian, that you recognize my hard job here, that you accept me in America. The Russian guy here. I'm very thankful for that. Thank you to my beautiful wife, Bridget B. Yeah, she do it every day for me. Best what she can. I don't know how she handled me because I have extremely difficult personality. And let's go. So, I will be never stay here, never in my life, without one guy who bring me to this business, who bring me from Russia to Europe, and after he bring me to America. It's Mr. Rocco Siffredi. This guy broke my balls all my life. 11 years he broke my balls every single day and told me, you need to be strong. You need to be strong and you need to take your place in this business. He told me this 3 years ago and told me if you want to be somebody, you need to go to America. I want to again say Derek, because you push me every day. So, about Derek. Derek is not nice guy, not nice. If you want to find you nice agent and who will talk to you nicely, good morning, good afternoon, is not Derek. If you want to work hard, make money, be successful, you need to go to Derek. Yes. Yeah. I know a lot of people doesn't like Derek, but Derek, at least he's very straight. He doesn't give a fuck about bullshit. If he every time give you advice, you work, not, but it's your choice. Julius Jordan again, thank you so much for everything what you did, that you believe in me, young man like me, you believe in me, you trust me, you give me the best scenes, the best girls all the time. So let's start from the beginning when I come. Chechik and Abella Danger, you are two girls who helped me here. When I come here, nobody wanna shoot me, no one. I will sit 1 month without job until Derek give me Chechik. And bring me to Chris Trim. Chris Trim, you are the guy who tell to every director to hire me. You are the guy who believe in me. You're the guy who teach me, give me advice also, like Julius Jordan. Chris Trim, thank you so much. So much. Greg Lansky. Yeah, Greg Lansky. When I come to America, I have a big problem with my English. So no one company wanna hire me. No one, because I don't speak English. Now I speak better, right? Before, not all of you was amazing. Now, a lot of people was amazing with you now. It's unbelievable. Greg, thank you so much. Thank you. How you treat people, it's unbelievable. Nobody vali my park when I come on set. Nobody park my car. But Greg also like treat you like a superstar. Elegant Angels. Thank you, guys. Pat Mine and Derek Dozer. Derek. Dreadneck, you're unbelievable talented person. Unbelievable how you shoot, your angle, how you like don't scared to take a shot, everything. Oh, wow. Wow. This is woman, Mason. Mason. You have amazing talent. You can broke the balls of 7 people in the room at the same time. And you push at the same time all of us to do it good, high, and go on the scenes. John Stagliano. John Stagliano. Thank you for you, to you, because in Russia when I was shooting, it was so difficult for me. But you tell, no, shoot this guy, give him a chance. 11 years ago, you tell me, give me a chance, and I thank you for that. I never forget you. Mick Blue. Mick Blue also support me all the time. This is guy have a very, very good heart. Not jealous, no bullshit, very straight personality. I love you, Mick, so much. Okay, the last one. Tony Ribas. Tony Ribas. Thank you so much that you bring me to this brothers, Man Geek, Reality Kings, to everybody. And also Billy Visual, Billy Visual. I love you. How you doing this job, it's unbelievable. You just so care about acting and everything. Thank you so much.